how to make hibiscus tea. Get the dry hibiscus, put in a cup of water, then pour in boiled water. Basically, that is hibiscus tea, hot hibiscus tea. You can add sugar to your taste or any other fruit like lemon. You know, it's good to be blended with any other fruit. It's really nice. Yeah, then also you can boil it. You can boil it on fire so that you extract all the nutrients from it. Like there you see, you put it in a saucepan, pour in water and boil. That is the hibiscus drink. You wait for it to cool, then you drain it and put in the fridge. You can also add in sugar according to your taste. Now let's see the benefits. Hibiscus seed can help you lower blood fat levels. It can promote weight loss. It has compounds that prevent cancer. Could help fight bacteria. Easy to make. It has some antioxidants that can help you to have a good skin. Hibiscus also has some side effects like nausea, constipation, gas, may decrease blood sugar levels. If you are diabetic, it can cause headache, but those are slight and they are not so common. Yeah, so now there you've seen the video, that is the hibiscus drink. Yeah, you can put in another drink like orange, it's if you want. Thank you. Please subscribe to my channel.